Trial is expected to begin tomorrow for a man accused of raping and killing an 8-year-old girl. Last week, a jury was seated in the case against Donald Smith. It consists of 12 women, 8 of whom are African American or Hispanic. Smith is accused of raping and killing 8-year-old Cherish Perrywinkle in June 2013. He has pleaded not guilty. Opening statements will begin tomorrow morning, and we'll be live streaming on firstcoastnews.com.